Good day, boys and girls all over the world. Welcome on Akabatsuoy Gaming, starting new NFT games review for today. Disclaimer lang guys, always do your own research and invest at your own risk. Please be responsible of your own money and investment. This video is for informational purpose only. At kung bago ka sa YouTube channel ko, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button together with my social media account para lagi ka updated sa mga new NFT games na i-re-review natin. Welcome guys dito sa ating new NFT games review ang Widborne County. Welcome back mga boy! Arats na dito sa ating bagong NFT games na Widborne County. So guys, this game is under Blockchain Network guys, okay? So, another Wax Blockchain game na naman guys. So, syempre, check muna natin guys ang kanilang official website, ang widborncounty.io. So, official website guys, ilalagay ko yan sa description sa baba together with the social media at any link na gagamitin natin guys dito sa NFT reviews dito sa video ito. Pero bago lahat guys, check muna natin sa Atomic Hub kung whitelisted ba sila or verified. If you can see guys, dito ang kanilang Widborne count. Kung makikita natin guys, hindi pa sila whitelisted at the same time, hindi pa sila guys verified. Pero kahit na sa ganun guys, i-review pa rin natin ang ating games na Widborne County. So, andit tayo guys sa kanilang official website account na kung saan nakikita natin it is a NFT agricultural simulation game nga guys. So, the game starts with the purchase of cultivation tools and seed in the form of NFT. The goal of the players will be turn their property into a profitable business. Okay guys, so do your own research for it, okay? And this is about the Widborne County. It's the result of the work is a group focused to the two primary objectives. Okay, so ang first is try to connect the metaverse with the real world through a game in which player can, in the first phase of the game, grow their own plants and collect their own fantastic flower and then sell them in exchange for the game token listed on Alpha Exchange. Then from the second phase, guys, sa kanilang game, onward, its player will be able to implement their own profit by managing their own structure on their land for the production of multiple products up to helping real company in the development of sales and their product taking part of profits. So, let's proceed tayo guys sa kanilang white paper. So, ito ang kanilang wiper or tinatawag na getbook. So, pasadaan natin ang mabilisan ang kanilang white paper. So, ayan, makikita natin guys, malinis na malinis ang kanilang white paper. Okay? So, makikita natin, Widborne, wala pang description. Punta tayo sa account registration. Of course, guys, kailangan kayo merong Wax Wallet guys. So, panoorin nyo lang yung mga previous video ko on how to create a Wax Wallet. Punta lang kayo sa playlist ko guys. Hanapin nyo yun dun. Kung paano gumawa ng Wax Wallet. Napakadali lang. So, this is the white paper version 1.0 guys. So, maaari pa guys mabago at ma-update ang ating white paper. And this is the adoption guys. So, here's the article about sa adoption nila. So, about sa adoption, ayan, pwede ka mag-adopt na guys at maka-own ng NFT mo ng makokollect mo ng 100% of their investment plus the associated percent profit at the end of the program. This is the diagram nga nila guys from adoption, short, medium, and long. One NFT yan guys, siguro one NFT. Okay, the higher the rarity, the higher the earning that makukuha mo. Okay, and this is the Widborne growing. May mga investment plus percentage, value ng wax and NFT blend. So, from here guys, Widborne, babubuy ka ng NFT. Then, mag-growing yung plant, mag-harvest. At gaya nga sinabi ko, invest nga. Then, ayun ulit. Widborne Grower. So, cycle lang siya guys. Continuous lang yan. And this is the NFT guys. So, adoption natin is 120 days, my 150 days, and 180 days. Ito yung itsura, guys. Wow! Napakaganda, guys. Napakaganda. Palakpakan natin. Ang ganda nito. Good job, Adin. Good job. Oh, this is the 150, oh. So, wala lang. Ngayon ko lang kasi nakita yung ganda itsura. Kaya napag-ujob tayo. Then, this is the about the game nga, guys. So, with Bon Pa... with more countries sa play to earn game. So marami rin pala siya, guys, laman yung ano niya, a white paper, naka-hide lang, nakasub lang siya, guys, kaya mukha lang siya onte, pero ang dami niya, guys. So then ayun nga, gaya natin yung sinabi natin, guys, 2D, ayan, stage 1, phase 2, kagaya na sinabi natin kanina kung paano maglaro ng games. And sa indoor growing nila, guys, meron tayong stage 1 ng Redborn County in 2D games. May structure siya ng mga maximum of 2 houses, 5 floor of each houses, and 9 flat for each floor. So, ito yung itsura niya, guys. Floor 1, floor 2, floor 3, floor 4, floor 5. Ito yung mga room 1 to 2 and 3. May tatatlong spots yan, guys, kada room. So, each player, when start to play the first house, floor, and plot, already unlocked. Of course, may mga level yan, guys. Experience level, XP, tot, floor, and spot unlocked. Okay? So, the higher the level, the higher the experience, and the higher the floor, and ayun nga, the higher the rarity, the higher the earnings na makukuha nyo, guys. So, to play the game, guys, ay kailangan nagre-record siya ng 4 na different tools and seed nga, guys. Okay? Merong air extractor, water pump, lamp, pot, and the seed. May mga kanya-kanyang rarity yan, guys, okay? And the air extractor, ayun nga, is possible for only one to use this each floor. And the water pump, malamang pandilig to, guys, sa mga plants. And the lamp, ayan. So, concept niya is lamp and a new generation, okay? And this is the pot, the seed. And let's visit the NFT. So, yung NFT natin dito, guys, is the, ayan, water pump. May tatlong rarity, the lamp, extractor, the pot, the seed, and the house and room. Together with the control panel, of course, the whitelist, and VIP whitelist. Abangan nyo yan, guys. So, ito yung tsura na kanilang water pump, guys. Of course, may mga rarity yan, guys. May water refill hours. Okay, the higher the rarity, the higher the earnings na makukuha natin. Of course, this is the lamp NFT, guys. So, makikita natin ang ganda ng lamp nila niya, guys, no? So, pag red, ayan, mataas ang rare niyan. Epic yan. This is the rare one. And this is the extractor NFT nga, guys. Ayan, angas, di ba? Ang angas extractor. And this is the pot, the rare, the epic pot, and the seed NFT, guys. The common, the rare, and the epic. So this is the house and room. Wala pang picture. And this is the control panel nga, guys, nila. And whitelist, VIP whitelist. Abangan nyo yan, guys, pag nag-sale sila, okay? And this is the seed SEMA. Okay? Common pot, rare pot, epic pot. Yung common pot, guys, is common seed. Ang rare pot natin na may rare seed at common seed. Okay? And the temperature SEMA. May mga temperature kasi yan, guys. Ayan. So, the temperature that is too high with a fact lead is decreased in the productivity. Okay? Then, ito yung weed production natin. Makikita mo dito. And each lamp, ayan. Okay? The buildings. So, ito yung buildings natin, guys, na na 2D. Redborn County 2D yan, guys. Okay? So, meron tayong grow house, shop, university, chemical laboratory, at task and mission. This is the grow up. I grow house, shop, university, chemical laboratory, coming soon, and task and mission. So, napaka-exciting nitong games na to, guys. Ang 2D, 3D games coming soon. Yung 3D coming soon yun, guys. As of now, 2D pa lang. So, ito yung 3D game coming soon nila. May pang-previews na sila. Ayan. release the Galatians sa stage 2. And this is the 3D map. Wala pa guys. Abangan natin. Nakaka-excite guys. Ang ganda. Diba? Ang ganda ng 3D nila. Ang ganda ng pagkakaroon. Diba? And isa tayo sa video. Wala pa nga guys. And of course, sa token namin nila, proceed tayo. So, ang token nila dito guys is WBC. Okay? Stand for Woodburn County. So, under Black Waxing nga siya guys. Ang maximum supply niya is ayan nga guys. Okay? Then proceed tayo sa diagrama nila guys. So, ayan lang yung diagrama nila guys. Basahin nyo na lang. And this is the game update together with the 2D. The, ayan, chemical laboratory, fossil mission, and rock system. Ayan yung 2D nila guys. And let's proceed guys dito sa kanilang 3D. Ayan, coming soon. Then, roadmap. So, ito na yung roadmap nila, guys. Naka-Discord channel. Draw sticker, draw character and item. Nakapag-composition sila ng mga demo game script. Smart contract ng 2D game nila, guys. Website and social. So, ayan, roadmap. White listing, white paper, NFT drawing, smart contract. Content creator programs, guys. So, ayan, private sale, magkakaroon sila guys, abangan nyo yan. Composing of 2D, official game script, ayan, private sale, magkakaroon sila guys ng private sale ng seed and tools and private and public sale guys ng land. So, website update and magkakaroon sila guys ng mobile apps. And this is disclaimer lang nga guys, ayan, so dyan natatapos guys ang kanilang white paper. So, present tayo guys sa roadmap. So, yung roadmap guys, nabasa na natin kanina. Then, same lang yan dito. And, proceed tayo sa social. So, ito guys, sa kanilang social media account. Ilalagay ko yan sa description sa baba. Okay? Follow, subscribe kayo guys sa kanilang Discord, Twitch, Twitter. And, ayan guys, ang private with born. Okay? NFT collection, if you want to buy guys, ito. I-click nyo lang yun. Then, pwede na yata kayo bumili dito. Ayan, buy the lowest. So, kailangan whitelisted pass ka guys para makabili ka. Ito, ayan o. Oh. Pwede na kayo bumili ng mga body natin. Ayan, body number 1. So, bumili na kayo ng mga wigs. If gusto nyo guys bumili, okay, may budget kayo, bili-bili kayo, okay? And this is the team. So, yan yung team natin guys. Si Mateo Woodburn, the founder, baka naman.
Baka naman.
Boss, baka naman. Can you give us a rare pack and rare NFT for me and to our viewers? And of course, SMI Woodburn, the co-founder. Congratulations, SMI. Salute, SMI Woodburn. And ating mga project model guys, Panamic, Dana Salansis, 2D designers. Oh, kasama guys ang ating kaibigang si Shella May. Shella May that with born guys. Supporta natin to guys si Shella May. Isa siya guys sa mga streamers na kasama natin guys sa 4 Aces. Okay? So, isa kasama siya sa grupo natin guys ng 4 Aces. Siyang Queen of Aces. Ng 4 of Aces. Okay, moderator. Ito bakante pa. Baka gusto nyo mag-apply. Apply na kayo, di ba? And proceed tayo sa disclaimer. So, ayan lang nga guys. Disclaimer lang guys. Always do your own research. Okay, do your. The copyright policy. Gusto nyo basahin guys. Basahin nyo na yan. Ang haba niyan guys. And the privacy policy again. Company, copyright policy, terms and condition guys. So, ito yung laman ng kanilang website nga guys. So, ito lang yung pinaka-update natin for today guys dito sa games na Woodburn County. That's it mga boys and girls. Kung naging interesado ba naging topic or discussion natin for today, i-comment nyo lamang yan sa comment section sa baba, okay? At kung bago ka sa YouTube channel ko, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button together with my social media account para lagi ka updated sa mga new NFT games review natin. That's it, boys and girls all around the world. This is your Arats Boy Gaming.